Hello teachers and hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Manju and today in this video I'm going to share something different from which I regularly upload in my channel, because few of my beloved subscribers, they were requesting me from long to make this type of videos on my channel. So for fulfilling their needs, because they are my beloved one, I'm making this video for all of you. I hope you will enjoy watching this video. Basically, in this video, I'm sharing must-have bags for the teachers, because as a teacher, we need to carry so many things inside our bag, you know that. So through this video, I'm giving you some ideas. You can buy this type of bag if you're thinking to buy for your school, because this type of bags are really very comfort to take and very easy to organize anything inside the bag, okay? And after showing you all the bags, I'm going to share what I usually keep inside my school bag. Okay, now let's see. So the first one is this one. Okay, look at this. So this is the first one, which is really very nice, big in size. And inside this, I have one more bag, which is really very cute. And you can use this bag for other purpose also. So this is the bag which I really love, and I'm using this bag in my daily basis, and I really love it because I can keep everything I feel like my tiffin box, my books, my purse, my mobile phone, anything which I need in my school, okay? Now I'm going to show you the next one, which is my recent purchase. You can see the bag. This is how it looks. Really nice, big in size, and you have large space inside it. And again, it has a small sling bag inside this. Look at this, okay, which you can use for other purpose also again. And this is my recent purchase after searching a lot in all the shopping sites, and finally I found in Flipkart, and last month I bought this. So this is how it looks, very spacious, very large. You can keep everything you want, like your tiffin box, your books, your diary, your purse, mobile phone, or anything which are very needful in school, okay? Now going to show you the last one. And this is how it looks. This bag I bought from Myntra, and inside this I have a huge space. I can keep anything I feel like, okay? This is the bag which I regularly use to carry in my school, and it will give you a very professional look. Now I'm going to show you what I really keep inside my bag every day. So the first one is my water bottle. My exercise book, where I used to write everything like my lesson plan, or for the next day what I'm going to teach my children, or the things which I generally forget. Next, I have this small diary always inside my bag, and this is the gifted one from one of my student. And now I have this wet wiper, which I really need most of the time. And then I have this pen pouch. And now I have tiffin box from Milton. I really like this tiffin box because it is leakage proof and it will keep your food very safe. I really don't like to carry two bags together while going to school. So I used to buy this type of bag where I can keep my tiffin box also. So this tiffin box is really cute, very nice, very handy, very small in size, but it's quite enough for your lunch. Let me show you. Like two boxes are inside. Another one is big in size. So here you can keep rice or roti, or here you can put a salad or fruits, or here sabji, okay? So very nice in color and very easy to carry. Here it's mobile phone and my spec. This one, which I regularly use in my school, in my class, and without this, I never think to teach my naughty children. and now I have this small cutie purse which I really like. I really like to carry this type of small stuff in my bag. And now the last but not the least, so many candies. Okay, I think one Cadbury I have. This is for my little kids. Okay, I really used to give candy to my little kids to appreciate them for their good work. Now this is what I used to keep inside my bag. Okay, now it's all empty. Now again I'm going to put everything inside it. So let me end this video here only. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. See you again tomorrow with a fresh topic. Till then, take care, goodbye, and happy teaching.